And so long as 4K 60fps isn't consistent
across
the board on Chromecast Ultra and Chrome devices and on mobile devices, and so long as they're charging money, Google says,
oh man,
downloaded 175 times across the board. So it reads right here, the numbers provided by analytics firm Sensor Tower confirm that U.S. residents made up nearly 42% of the new game streaming service, equaling to 73,000 downloads. Though Stadia launched on November 19th, the Google Play app was made available on November 5th, and the App Store version became accessible on November 12th. During this time, 159,000 installs, or 90.7%, originated on Android, and the remaining 16,300, or 9.3%, was picked up on iOS. So you need the Stadia app to set up Stadia. The fact that the app has only been downloaded 175,000 times indicates
if
that
Stadia
probably sold roughly many units.
No.
And this can actually be confirmed if you check out the Stadia
listing
in the Google Play App Store.
Yes.
And you can see right here, it sells over 100,000. Now, because this number is only updated in increments of 100,000, we cannot see an exact figure, but according to analysts, the number is close to 100,000.